Hi, you all?
I'm Roger.
Nice to meet you. You're running today?
I am, yes.
You running for a club?
No, I'm running for myself this year.
There you are, yeah. Okay, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Alright, thank you. Okay, cheers. Nice to meet you. Are you running today?
Yeah.
Running for a school or?
Club.
Oh, that's very good. Are you running for a school or a club? You're just doing it for the fun, yeah? Okay. Are you expecting to win or? Are you nervous? You'll be okay. You'll be okay. Thank you very much.
Got a nice shot of your jumper.
Hi, my name's James, and you are?
Jerry.
Carl. Hi, Carl, so you played running for a
club? Yes.
You went for a club or?
Yeah, trying to run.
Did you win today?
Always.
Been a pain, yeah?
Hi, my name's James, and you are?
Charlie.
Hi, Charlie.
Zoe.
Hi, Zoe.
William.
Hi, William. You're 8. How old are you?
9. 5. 9.
And you're 9. So you're all running today?
Yeah.
You are, yeah? Okay, well, I wish you the best of luck today. All right? Okay, thank you very much. Right, so hi, my name's James, and your name is?
B.
B? What's B for?
Belinda.
Nice to meet you, Belinda. And you are?
Susan.
Hi, Susan.
Kaylee.
Nice to meet you, Kaylee.
Kelly.
Rachel.
Nice to meet you all. Are you all running today?
Yes.
You are, yeah? Where are you from?
Newtown in Mid Wales.
Newtown in Mid Wales. Excellent. Are you going to win today?
No.
All right.
Wooden spoon.
Are you nervous at all?
No.
You're not nervous?
No, it's all for fun. Sunday run.
Are you tired from last night drinking?
No.
No,
we've been marathon training, so this is like a cool down recovery run for us.
Marathon training?
Yeah.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, did London 2 weeks ago. So.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Excellent. Wow. Oh, you did? Did you win?
Yeah. Yeah. We beat ourselves.
Yeah. Okay. I wish you all the best of luck today.
Thank you.
Right, thank
cheers.
You very much. Okay. Bye. Cheers. Right, so hi, my name's James, and you are?
Sarita.
Nice to meet you, Sarita.
Bridie.
Nice to meet you.
Matthew.
Hi, Matthew, and you are?
Warren.
Are you running today?
I am, yeah.
You are, okay. Where are you from?
Telford.
Are you from Telford, yeah? All of you?
Yeah.
You are. Expecting to win, or?
No.
Just do the best you can.
Just to get
round. Just to get
round. Great.
Okay, and your name?
Lorna.
And you are?
Sophie.
Emily.
Hi, nice to meet you all. Are you all running today?
Yeah.
You are, and you're going to win?
Hopefully.
Do you run for a school or a club? Or?
We go to Grove here.
You go to Grove?
And we're running for Wichita Triathlon Club.
Wichita Triathlon? And
yeah.
You are, excellent. Okay, and how old are you, I'm sorry?
I'm 12.
You're 12?
14.
14?
12.
And 12 again. Okay, I wish you the best of luck today. All right.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning, welcome to your races for all ages from 0 to 14, although I've yet to see anybody who's age 0 manage to do a run yet. You never know, it can be a crawl around the field. There's different courses depending on how old you are and how long your legs are. If you're still being short like me, that means you're going to go running around the running track. If you're a little bit older, you'll be heading out from the fields, out towards the far side of the woods. You're then going to come back through the bushes, heading back up over the canal and then back down into the field, back into the finishing line. Of course, our 10k runners.
Liz Stevenson from Potters Trotters in Stoke-on-Trent.
Stoke-on-Trent, you're from Stoke-on-Trent as well?
Yes, I'm from Helmer and Claire Ullman.
I see, and you are, your name?
Claire Ullman.
Sorry, and your name?
My name's Ruth Parks.
Nice to meet you all. So Potters Trotters, is that a club or?
Yes, it's a local running club in Stoke-on-Trent and it's a ladies-only running club.
I see.
And we cater for ladies of all shapes, sizes, age and ability.
No blokes at all, no?
No blokes at all.
Whatsoever?
None at all, no.
Okay. Well, I wish you the best of luck today, okay?
I'm not with the Potters Trotters, I'm with South Cheshire Harriers.
I see, I wish you the best of luck also.
We're the friendliest running club.
I know you are. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Temperatures certainly going up in the market. It's a fantastic, gorgeous day. So you want you all looking at your best. Out on the course, we have an official race of photographers. So if you see Brian out there, he's got this smile that's bigger than mine. Might as well drop it first thing in the morning.
Oh, hi.
Oh,
yeah,
you go.
We'll answer questions. We're going to answer questions. Are the general knowledge or?
Travel and tourism. Right, so
Heidi.
Connor.
And Fiona.
Hello. And Steve.
Davey.
Nice to meet you all. And how old are you? Sorry.
Oh, I think it's rude to ask a lady these days.
now. I'm 29.
29, yeah. Okay.
Getting it all in before 22.
You're running for the Stoke Fit Friends in Training today.
That's right. That's our running club. Yeah.
That's your running club. Yeah. Is that local or?
It's in Stoke.
Okay.
It's just a bunch of friends, all ages, all standards of runners that get together and run.
I see.
It's great.
Excellent. Mark.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Hi.
So you're both running today, I take it?
Yes.
try to.
Cobra, is that a club or?
Yeah, from Hales Owen.
From Hales Owen?
My Dudley, yes.
Oh, is it? Okay. Yeah. Oh, you're coming quite a way then?
Yes, yeah. We were here 2 hours early.
Two hours early. Yeah. Early bird gets the worm, eh?
That's right. Nice to meet you, Ivor.
And Kim.
Hi, nice to meet you. Are you together?
That's my dad.
Oh, your dad. Yes, can I just ask, how old are you?
83.
You're 83, and how far are you running, the 10K?
10K, yeah.
Wow. Have you been running for long at all?
I started when I was 55.
55?
Yeah, I did my first full marathon at 58.
Right, have you done like a marathon before at all?
I've done 12 now.
12 marathons?
Yeah.
Wow. Are you expecting to win today? How are you going to come?
Sorry?
How are you going to finish?
How am I hoping for today? Hour and a quarter.
Hour and a quarter. Okay.
I've done this one in 45 minutes. But,
45 minutes.
I could see a bit better now. I'm virtually blind now.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
So, we did our last full marathon together.
We did a marathon together in Prague.
In Prague.
Prague.
Oh, like when I was 75.
Okay.
First one of this one as well. The first market.
When it was the Muller 10K.
Oh, I see.
I did the first one.
Yeah.
When there was 125 of us.
125?
125.
Okay. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
first and last on the course are going to take it right up to the stand. They know where the finishing line is. And looking very, very comfortable. Look at the man. Turn right. One more lap. One more lap.
We're doing a 10k and I'm doing it for Mustard Distillery and the Hope House, Children's Hope House. We took part last year dressed as clowns, and this year I'm the elk and Tommy's the Iron Man.
Oh, right, okay.
We're hoping to finish in an hour's time.
Oh, right, okay. Well, you look absolutely brilliant, so I wish you very best of luck. All right.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, okay.
Plenty of money.
Right, so hi, my name's James, and your name is?
Jenny.
Nice to meet you.
Emma.
Hi, Emma. You both run the club then? Which clubs are those?
No, I don't run the club. I'm running for charity. I'm running for Teenage Cancer Trust.
Oh, that's good.
So this year I'm running for, I'm running 5k every day, so I'm on day 130 today, so I'm running for the whole year. So this is my 10k today, so I'm doing 5k.
Good for you. And you running for a club as well?
Yeah, I run for Staffordshire Moorlands Running Club. So I'm not sure if there's anyone else from the club here today, it might just be me.
Have you been training hard?
Kind of.
Okay.
Not as hard as I probably should have done.
Right. Well, I wish you all the best of luck, all right?
Thank you very much.
First of our runners coming in and through, number 34 takes the win.
Charlotte Beddo.
Nice to meet you, Charlotte. Are you in a club at all?
No, I'm not.
No, at all, just running for yourself?
I just run for myself, yeah.
Good for you. Are you local at all?
About 20 miles, near Stafford.
Okay, that's good. I like your glasses. I wish you all the best of luck.
Thank you very much, thank you.
For number 12, Vic, for our Stafford Harriers. Safe place there, number 4.
Yeah, but you can start for half an hour.
Yeah, a little jog.
Pink.
Hi, Ting.
I'm Darren.
Daryl.
Emma.
Darren.
Sorry. Darren.
Emma.
Hi.
You in a club?
Oh, hello. Sorry.
Hello.
I like your green face.
Oh, wet.
And how old are you, can I ask?
5.
You're 5. And are you running today?
No.
You're not running today. Okay, are you in a
support?
Oh, she's your backup, yeah?
Absolutely.
Right. Are you in a club at all?
Yeah, Telford Harriers.
Telford Harriers.
Yeah.
Scott.
Nice to meet you. You in a club at all?
Yeah, Wolves and Bilston.
Oh, you come quite a way then?
Yeah.
Are you doing the actual 10K?
Yeah, I've done it the last two, 2013 and 2014 as well.
Oh, that's good. Where did you come? What position?
I don't know, at the back.
Well, at least you finished.
Yeah.
All right.
I don't know what position I came, but I've enjoyed it, and it's normally a brilliant day. Lots of people here. It's a really popular race.
Yeah.
So it's good to come down and support local races.
Yeah, that's good.
So, excellent. Yeah, brilliant.
Okay, good for you. Thank you very much.
Thank
good luck.
You.
All right.
control.
I might be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold, I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fires you light, feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. 'Cause freedom is a lonely road. We're under control. For the fire to light, feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. Freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
Yes, they are, yeah. They're in a box. They're in a box. Oh, the two truth.
Right, so good afternoon. I understand that you're the primary sponsor today.
Yeah, indeed, yeah. Fix Auto Market Drayton.
Yeah.
Fix Auto is the largest branded accident repair network in the UK. We're pleased that Market Drayton is one of those 92 franchisees. I'm joined today by a number of the franchisees from around the country. We've got Fix Auto Blackburn here. With my colleague here, Phil from Fix Auto Rochdale, Paul Smith from Fix Auto in Loughborough, there's some guys here from Fix Auto Oswestry, also North Staffs and Stoke-on-Trent. We formerly were PD Stevens in Market Drayton. We joined the Fix Auto network in 2011, and we seized the opportunity to use this event, the Market Drayton 10K, as basically a springboard to let people know that we were still in Market Drayton, the same people, just under a different brand. So in 2011, start of 2012, was when we actually became the primary sponsor. Fittingly, it was voted the best 10K in the UK in 2012 and has kept that for the last 3 years. So we're very proud of the fact that our brand is associated with what is the UK's number one 10K and indeed road race.
Yeah, so it seems to be a good turnout today. Lots of people here. Did you run yourself?
I normally run. This is the first year that I haven't run, but because there's so much more going on, it was sold out to 2,300 runners. Tim, the mayor, also the race director, who's a keen runner himself and hasn't been able to run his own race for probably the last 5 years. So we decided that this was a good opportunity to step back, or for him to step back, let him run, and we would take over the field.
Is that something that's you're proud of?
Oh yeah, very proud. Anything we can do to support Fix, to make us stronger, like this event, to be the best, that's what we always try and do. Be number one.
Did you run yourself?
Yes.
You did?
Yeah.
Did you
I don't know where I came, but it's been a long time and it was a very long 10K.
You're glad that you did it though, yeah?
Sorry?
You're glad that you did it?
Yeah, yeah.
It's been a good day and everything, lots of people turned up.
Oh yes, it's been excellent.
Yeah, it's good. It's good for the community.
Absolutely.
As far, I think. Have you got anything to add to that at all?
Well, we're representing Fixar Tour Rochdale, but again, it's Fixar Tour's 10th anniversary this year, so 10 years that they've been established in the UK as a franchise network. As Mark said, it's the largest repair network now in the UK. And to have an event like this that we can come along and support Mark on the day is fantastic. So we've run the course today. Paul's wife joined us as well, and our ops director's wife has run it as well. Great time. So it's a great day.
It's been very good, actually. Very good indeed. Yeah.
Our marketing director actually got number 10 for our 10th anniversary, didn't he?
Yeah.
Marketing manager.
Tom.
Tom.
Yeah. Show
you number 10.
Number 10.
So just a few words for the
camera
about the event and supporting it. Yeah, so anything, been a good day today?
Oh, it's been a terrific day, yeah. Fixer are really proud to support Mark, who's done a wonderful job with the event. It's really great for our brand. Really, really well organised event. Great to participate in. Struggled a little bit, but really enjoyed it.
What's so, it come in the end?
Just after over 58 minutes.
10 minutes.
10th. Yeah, number 10.
So you're number 10.
So, but, yeah,
amazing this, time.
Yeah. this number's really special. It's our 10-year anniversary in the UK, so Mark very kindly got this for me. It's not my position.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot.
For anybody who's going to come in sub 45 to 50 minutes. The 45 to 50 minutes, you need to be behind the guys with your arms up.
Okay, so I understand that you ran the race today?
Yeah, this will be my 9th time doing the race. I'm from Market Drayton, and the course today was fantastic. The crowd were brilliant. There were some good fast times. Really, really enjoyable day. As you can see now, there's lots of people around, and it's going really well, and the weather's held out.
Yeah, it's been a very good day, actually. Lots of people. Do you train much at all?
Yeah, I train about 2 or 3 times a week, and I train for this. I do half marathons as well, but with this being my local sort of town race, I really look forward to doing this. I've done another good time today, so I'm very pleased.
You can do it next year as well?
Yes, I'm going to do it every year that I'm allowed to do it.
Every year you can,
yes.
Do, yeah? Okay, that's great. All right, thank you very much,
okay.
Then.
Okay.
It's not a warm up. You put your right or your left hand up, doesn't matter which. Right behind them. Anybody who's going to do under an hour, you need to be right up behind these guys. If you're going to do more than an hour, that bank up there by the brewery.
Okay, so I understand that you're one of the primary sponsors today?
Yeah, we've Perkup's been involved with the 10K for the last 3 or 4 years, I think. Love supporting the event, great crowd of people, they love the coffees and teas and so forth, so it's great fun for us, we love it.
Okay, that's great. It seems to be a good turnout today, lots of people turned up.
Yeah, for the last couple of years we've had probably in the region of 5,000 people on site, one form or another. Obviously there's about 2,300 entering the main event, and generally speaking they'll bring one or two people with them, so yeah, quite a lot of people on site.
Yeah.
Makes for a fantastic atmosphere and a great day.
Yeah, it's been a very, very good day. You ran today?
No. Oh. No. I run the event, so I don't have time to run the event, so
that's
to speak.
Right.
I'm actually a chairman on the 10K committee. They are bullying me to try and run it next year, so depending on committee staff members and so forth, yeah, we'll perhaps get forced into doing that next year.
Okay.
Right, so when we start, we're going to do a countdown from 10. So everybody who's lined up on the railings down here, everybody up in the back, can you hear me in the back? Come on, I can't hear you down here. Can you hear me in the back? Right, we're going to start the countdown at 10. Start the race. So it takes it out of the way, the timing company. Are you happy, guys? You're all happy to go. Right, course clear, spectators out of the way, please. Are you ready? From 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, away we go! So have a good run, guys. Have a great, safe time. Our lead runners already stretching out at the front of the field. They go for the lap here at Grove School before turning left and then immediately right around the Grove School. A runner starting foul here, man, it's 2,300 entries, a sold out right entry here. It's great to see every one of you, we know lots of you are raising money for lots of worthy causes, lots of council charities out there. As well as the fellows who are here in the fourth as well. Thank you.
Next to our warming up and start soon. This is going to be my fourth on Lewis Jr. Inside 45. Look at that. Absolutely fine. Playing a through. Bulletproof. Great run for six. We win against a defending champ last year at six. A win of 2014 now. Taking the lead in 2015. So we're next to the runners in, it's Philly Kessler as well. So pick Otto, 10K, are winning. So if you give you the top 10 for the men's of the divisional result, in 10th place was Carl Stazen of Warley Woods. In 9th, Daniel Brazier. In 8th, Ben Ashcroft. In 7th, Paul Hampton of Dorsal with a 35-43. But the woman who came inside that 35-minute mark, Mark for Centurion, that run a kill of fast with a record holder here at Marcus Racing at 10K. From all these runners fighting personal, back at last, Pete Adderley, Kirby, centre there, down there, Rossi and Ashley, they're doing 10, 15-minute stretches apiece. So the runners club Fleming through Dave Bolt on. So guys, when you have finished, if you keep counting through the game, have you done it back? There's lots of pools going. Four on the front, breathing the oxygen, but if you keep the finishing line through, that's great. So once you've come through the line, you can keep on going. We appreciate you may well be feeling it in your legs and lungs, arms and everything in between. Lots of inspirational stories from our runners out there today. We've got one of those who are running the 10K. She's had some loads of injuries off the last time. Down on the beach. In two. The last few sections of the doors before you drop into the arena. All things are right. There'll be a number of TVs today, I think, out there that are really feeling it. And the hill starts to leave. You have crossed the finishing line, take those good feet, deep breaths and all in, keep on taking through guys. It's the finish line too for everybody who's coming across the line. Please remember, grab those bottles of water, it's not hydrating. A big thank you to Arena Restaurant, you can see now on the course, if you can see anything beyond the red beach, just got the pictures. And then of course those bottles are donated by Arena along with a £5 half a pint of the breweries and vegetables of brewery. Of course, giving you those tokens so every runner has got a one of those in there. Goodie pack as well as the growing food from the food company and the clean food ingredients as well. So lots of runners coming through together, having a run around the course in the full race distance. Lots of always welcoming new runners to the farm, always going to be supported. If you want to know just what to do, what shoes to get, let's go running. You want to put it out on the roads, out in the fields, out training. We'll go market great to us with lots of great running clubs on the whole of the top tier area, hotbed of a running. And it's also so our main winners.
So, first of all, I'd like to welcome our under 2-year-old girls and winners. Come across here, give them a big round of applause. So this is India. India gets a goodie bag for Tuesdays, which is full of chocolate. How good is that? Well done, India. I'm sure Mum and Dad are there. And good job, India. This is our under 2 little boys are winning. Come on,
Lucy. Okay, give him a big applause. Lucas, can you give him a wave?
This is Lucas. Come on, Lucas.
Give him a big wave. They're not all really strange, I promise. So Lucas gets... That's it, mate. Big smile for the cameras. And that's your prize. There you go. So give Lucas a big round of applause. Our first under 2 boys. We expect him to be back every year now for the rest of his life. Next up, this is going to be our young man who took the win in the 3 to 4-year-old 100 metre dash. It's Lewis Simmons. Come on, Lewis. That's it. Tim's going to give you your certificate and you've got your bag. There you go, mate. Give that lot of smile out there. This is the hardest job you'll have had in your 3 years, Tim, making the kids smile at the cameras. Next. We're going to go, so 5 to 7 girls. It's Millie Reed. Come on, Millie. Come on, Millie. So Tim's going to give you your certificate. So, and a good Millie. Do you know what, Millie? There's your bag. They've all tied themselves together. So come on, up to the front of the stage. Give them a big wave out there. Big smile. Well done, Millie. 5 to 7-year-old boys, 200 metre dash. So here we go, Louis Steder Brennan. Louis, come on up to the front. Come on, give him a big round of applause. That's more like it. You lot of market trainer meant to be noisy. That's it, big smiles. Next up, our winners. This is our 8 to 10 years girl, and it is going to be Chloe Woolacott. Come on, Chloe. Well done, Chloe. Chloe gets a certificate. I can't even say that on good days. So go on, give Chloe a big round of applause. That's it, Chloe, well done. On to the 8 to 10-year-old boys category. And the winner is Jake Kinnaid. Come on, Jake. That's it, come on, Mr. Town Crier, so you can lead them on. Big smiles for the cameras down the front. To our 11 to 12-year-old girls category. In the girls category, the winner is Amila Lowndes. Come on, Amila. That's it, big smiles, Amila. This will be going on Facebook from everybody. You know it's going to embarrass you forever. God. He said it was tough out there. Want a big round of applause for the 11 to 12-year-old boys winner. It's Liam Rawlings. Liam, you've got to do smiles. I know you've done your hair specially. In the 13 to 14-year-old girls category, your winner, Emily Vernon. Well done, Emily. Remember, of course, these guys having a much further race out from the... In the 13 to 14-year-old category, your winner is James Ingham. So well done, James. You've got to do big smiles for the cameras. Applause. The man who came home taking the win today in a time of 31 minutes 56, running in the senior category for Wolverhampton and Bilston Athletics Club, James Skelton. Come on, it's James Skelton! He's even got the energy to jog to the steps. So there's a bit of everything here for James. He gets the trophy from Mark. The guys from Jules Brewery have been donating prizes as well. He gets a big old crate full of beer right to the front. Oh, he's got some money as well. That always helps. He's got a whole load of beer. You didn't realise that you had to have super long arms to do this, James. You've just been training your legs, haven't you? Yeah. Come on, guys. You've got to give him a hand. So good, James Skelton. Well done, James. James, you can't go anywhere, but we will let you put it down. Right, the man in second place is his teammate, also from Wolverhampton and Bilston Athletic Club, with 32.27, it's Paul Hammond. Well done, Paul. Come on, mate, big smile, keep, that's it. Do thumbs up, they only want to upset you. Down to Brad, he's practiced. Right, next up in third place, in 33.07, Aaron Brown. Well done, Aaron. Pictures for the camera, do big smiles. Right, well done, mate, thank you. Here we're going to move on to, with a time of 34 minutes 57, the winner of the race today for Centurion, it's Kim Falk. Come on, Kim. So Kim, the returning winner, does the business once again. Come on, give her a massive round of applause. Here she's on the stage, it's Kim Falk. A course record of 34 minutes 57. This is where you get inundated with more things that you can carry, Kim, I'm afraid. I hope you've got some help down there. So she's got more beer than she knows what to do with, and the flowers, and the trophy, and of course, the prize money, and a name in the record books once again. Give it up, Kim Falk! She's even going to get a bag to put it all in. What more could you want from Colston?